Hello and welcome to the demo of Decarnation. This is a story-rich adventure horror game, which sounds interesting, where we will be exploring a phantasmagorical world of dreams and nightmares and face the most terrifying monsters from the darkest parts of your soul. Which should be fun. So let's give the demo a try. Paris, June 1989, something workshop. Oh, I am naked. Okay. Now I don't know the controls. Oh, hello. Petrus, you're 29, right? Right. You're making a sculpture. You're going to be stood there for a while. I just wanted to say I'm really excited to be here to experience this. Let's say we were lucky. Lucky? That I found you in time in your cabaret. Before everything falls apart. Falls apart? The other day I came across the first girl to pose for me. We weren't even 20 at that time. Ah, Fanette. As bright as the sun. A Botticelli come to life, you know? And now, look what's left. Hey. A decrepit troll in clown's makeup. Hey. I'd like to take a break. Covered in cheap trinkets, clutching a little dog to divert the eye. It makes me sick. He's a nice chap. 4 months later, Gloria's apartment. Oh, right. So, okay. I don't know how much we used. Yes? Who is it? Seriously, it's Joy. But this is, I'm using WASD. I believe you can use controller. Controller is supported, but I don't think my controller particularly supports me, because it's obvious, often failing. Looks like space is use. My moaning face sure is the worst. Alright, we'll answer the door. Come on. Well, hello, Cupcake. Oh. Nervous? Think he'll be crowded? Joy, I didn't go to work until 2 in the morning. Go easy on me with the questions, okay? Oops. Sorry. But yeah, slightly anxious. Most curious to see what it looks like. Well, I imagine a statue of you will look like you, probably. You know what I mean. What will it say about me? What will people see in her? And will it make college girls weak in the knees? I don't know why I bother. Sure you do. Come on, get ready so we can go. I'll wait outside. Okay, what have we got? Laurie's dream diary. Used to be a cool idea, but now it's just where I write my grocery list. Yeah, okay. Understandable. Don't have much of an appetite. Oh, another awesome one. TV market. Call now and save up to 50% off Bye-Bye Under Eye Anti-Aging Concealer. Daily use will be vital for your all new way to face the world. Internet 3, my first show at the Black Swan. A sexy twist on Les Miserables. Swan Lake, 1950. Mum was prima ballerina. I didn't even exist back then. So am I getting changed? Or going straight back to bed. What's this? I hope she likes it. What was it? Les vacances se sont vite terminées. On a passé notre temps à jouer. On s'est bien amusé. Rendez-vous au prochain été. Et on est like a quick time. Pour la dernière fois. Avec la nostalgie de ce petit bout de toi. Hey. Already. Here's a little blue box of fudge. Do I look better now? It's not bad. Got a little Jennifer Connelly going on there. All right, let's go. Want to grab a cab? Sure. Oh. Why is there a teapot outside? And I do like that mat. Everybody's got their own mat. Oh, that's baby. And to think some people have kids on purpose. You get the good with the bad. Every time I see her cradling the baby, she looks content, fulfilled. She's got to make a good show of it, keeping her spirits up. Otherwise, she'd never make it through 20 years of cleaning up after it. Think they'll have champagne? At 10 in the morning. Decarnation. St. Louis Foundation for Art, 10:30 a.m. Can you imagine a statue of me between Toulouse-Lautrec and... Modigliani? No pressure, huh? Relax, Mona Gloria. It's going to be triumphant. Was that? I missed the last. Goes quite quickly. Can I talk to her? I haven't been in here since high school art class. What's this box? A donation box. Make a donation? Yeah. I've got money. Not a lot, but better than nothing. Yep. Hello. One adult and one student. Student? Well, actually, I'm the model for the Petra statue. Maybe he left a note. My name's Gloria. Congratulations, Gloria. But there's no such note here. Oh, I thought that maybe... Well, I have a ticket set. Are you for real? She posed naked for the guy for 3 days straight. She's a famous dancer, you know. Just let us in. Absolutely. After you've paid. Whoever your famous dancer friend chooses to expose herself to is none of my concern. You... It's okay, Joy. This one's on me. It's not okay, Gloria. That artist jerk didn't even pay you for your time. The least he could have done was buy the tickets. Here. And these are for you and your passionate friend. Enjoy your visit. Yep. What have we got? Anything? What's this? Fine Arts Magazine, September 1989. Petrus, feeding on the female form. Oh. It's not her fault, Joy. Gloria. You'd let a slug roll over you. That's the kind of person, am I? Assorted postcards. Mostly coloured dots, fruit baskets and women clothing optional. poster for this exhibition, In the Flesh. Oh God, is it going to be horrible? It's going to be really bad. I have a bad feeling about this. Oh. Well, they should do a crowd and a half. I'm fine with that. It must have had a good time last night. Could be a Black Swan customer. Is this a visitor book? Take it from an expert, this is total bullshit. Last line reads, we came for the impressionists, disappointed. Blah blah blah, transformative hermeneutics. Why is art talk always so pretentious? Yeah. It's never because it looks good. Francis Bacon, study for crucifixion, 1944. A gruesome creature, a sort of blind beast. It's violent but kind of sexy too. David Keith Lynch, Bob loves Sally until she is blue in the face, year unknown. Is the blue for boredom, depression, or asphyxia? Abramovic Hule, Light Dark. A man and a woman slapping one another over and over. Their pain is plain to see. Paul McCarthy, painter, year unknown. Everything about this is gross. What kind of sicko comes up with this? Is this a child looking at it? All the disturbing images seem to be stimulating something deep within this kid. Is that... who could that be? Oh, we've got a slow reveal to get to the statue. The rise of abstraction marked the fall of art. Rembrandt, the anatomy lesson of Dr. Tulp. Men in black robes and white collars standing over a naked corpse. The poor fellow is being dissected. Francisco de Goya, the Uncle Paquette. A blind man, he seems happy despite being drowned in darkness. I think I've seen that one before. A red rose, it looks far too pretty to be real. Is that a teddy bear? Looks like my tax law professor. Hans Bellman, the doll. Two pairs of hips and two vulvae with a big round belly in the middle. Hard to say if it's a critique of society or the artist's fantasy. Yeah, it could be both. Shyam Sutine, slaughtered ox. 1925. It's like a maelstrom of flesh. Kato Yamamoto, Night Mirror, year unknown. Skeleton in a kimono caressing a woman. You can't tell by her face whether she's frightened or not. Onward. I guess my fancy bronze self should just be in here. Ooh, let's see it. Let's have a look at these first. Auguste Rodin, head of the Tragic Muse. This one is mesmerizing. I can't tell if her eyes are open, closed, or just gone. I can see the legs. Raoul Hausmann, the spirit of our time. A wooden head, impassive and adorned with mechanical odds and ends. Who is that? Ah, here she is, bronze glory in all her glory. Wait, what? Oh, really? Joy? In your opinion, does it count for one or two women's bodies? It's for my stats on naked women in museum. Depends on what you consider to be the relative value of a minge versus a mug. You know, I'm not surprised to hear you say that. Joy! Gloria? I think I'd like to go now. What, already? Let me check out your statue first. Don't bother, she's not that interesting. Let's go. I kind of want to go back. I can't. Why? Who was it? Alright, fine. Leaving so soon? Was the statue really that bad? Gloria, please! Seriously, what's going on with you? It's nothing. I just want to get out of here. But your statue! Forget the statue. The real thing is standing right here. You were so excited to see it. Now you're just going to run away? That makes no sense. Just leave it. I want to do something. I don't know. Something fun. Hold on. Did I miss something? No. I just got a little worked up and... Look, let's do something fun this afternoon. You and me. Maybe go shopping or... I don't know. We can just chill at my place. Watch a movie. Not today, Glow. I've got to keep grinding away at this thesis paper. But I'll come see you tonight at the Swan. Sure, stop by my dressing room before the show. Cool, catch you later. Catch you later. Cupcake. Well, Valeri's swimming pool. Oh, we're swimming. Is this me? What's the problem with you? Everything has to be so... I just want us to have a good time. But sooner or later, you bring it all down. It's a shame. Running from the past, afraid of the future. I'm freaking out in the present. That's the problem. Wow. Push, kiddo, get back to your books. Why did I drown my imaginary friend there? Black Swan Cabaret, 9:30. Ladies and gentlemen, dearest friends, for this evening's final performance, the Black Swan humbly presents for your pleasure the mesmerizing, the mysterious and magnificent Lady Gloria. What am I supposed to be doing to me? Oh, I can barely see what the... There we go. Didn't think there'd be a rhythm style game in it. Uh-oh. That money, nice. Make it rain, boys. Oh. false start. Knock, knock. You missed the show. Sorry, I got caught up in catching up. How'd it go? The audience was thrilled, as usual. Kind of needed that after this morning. The museum? Yeah, that hag at the counter was a total cunt. No, I mean you, Joy, you were being so distant. Distant? You're the one who decided to split and wouldn't say why. I asked you to spend the afternoon with me. I told you I have a thesis to finish and it's important. Sure, your thesis, that's what it was. I thought you were supposed to be the mature one. What's with the tantrum? Tantrum? You're the baby here, not me. Oh, Gloria. I don't know why I said that. No, it was stupid. Stupid, but kind of funny. Damn, Joy, I... Yeah? I have something for you. What is it? Go on, it won't bite. Wait, what's the key? It's my apartment, so you can come and go as you please. Wow, this is a bit of a surprise. I hope you use it. I hope you feel about... Ah, Gloria, you're still here. Hey. How's it going, Mr. Director? What's this? Why are you here? Because class let out a few hours ago. And don't you have a home to go to? Okay, roger that. I'm out of here. I thought, aren't we going home together? Look, I'm beaten. I've still got tons of work to do. I'll call you tomorrow. Tomorrow? Yeah, tomorrow. Promise. Glorious Glory, you sure lived up to your name tonight. Yeah, thanks, Aldo. Such energy and the precision of your every move. What's going on, Aldo? When you start with the compliments, I know it means something's up. What? No, not at all. Good. So? Well, I thought we could have a little check-in. A chat about this past year and the next. It'll be your 10th with the Swan. Can we leave it for another day? Right now, I just want to put my pants on and go home. Of course, Gloria, of course. There's no rush. Thanks, Aldo. Ashley, let's do it tomorrow afternoon. Get it out of the way. Sure thing, boss. Oh, he's gonna fire you. Back at Gloria's building. Think you're gonna lose your job? You probably thinks you're getting too old. I mean, if the punters are happy, what? Is that flowers? Joy? Yeah, not even a card. Doesn't seem like Joy anyway. No, it was that perv who was on your statue. Probably another regular from the cabaret again. Yeah, no, it was that perv at the... with your statue. Oh, well, that's nice. Why did you just throw it on the floor? Put it in a vase or something. A bouquet of flowers? How cliche. Oh, come on. Joyful gardens. Like strange night blooms, these plants then produce flowers of the most vivid colours and strong scents. Moths, bats and beetles have a great time amongst those while the rest of the garden is peacefully asleep. Right, do I want to be in here again? Nope. Telephone. Oh! Miss Gloria? Yeah. Who is it? I'm calling you on behalf of Mr. St. Louis. St. Louis? Like the St. Louis Group? Precisely. My name is Laurent Cano. Our president, Herve St. Louis, would be very pleased to make your acquaintance. Your president wants to meet me? He's seen your performance more than once. Mr. Would it be St. Louis? St. Louis is surely your most enthusiastic admirer and a rather significant patron of the arts. What, of strippers? Painting, architecture, urban arts, and of course, dancing. Have you received the flowers he sent you? Yeah, I have. They're right here in all their splendor. Perfect. When would you be available to meet Mr. Should we guess St. Louis? Let's just go for St. Louis. For a discussion about art and your future endeavors. That's kind of him, but I already have a boss. A rather greedy one for sure, but I'm happy at the Black Swan. I'm sorry if I haven't been quite clear. It isn't simply a job that's being offered. It's a whole new step in your career as an artist. You'll have the opportunity to create your own show to your liking. You'll have a significant budget and complete creative freedom. Oh, isn't that every artist's dream? We'll have a showing in Paris, of course, as well as several European capitals, then New York, Los Angeles, and Tokyo. I've always dreamed of going to New York. Strolling along Broadway, seeing the Statue of Liberty. When would you be available for a more in-depth discussion with Mr. St. Louis? Miss DeBast? Actually, I don't think it'll be possible. I'm sorry. I'm not the artist your boss imagines. Thank you anyway for considering... Wait, Gloria. Mr. St. Louis. We just want to help you. At least take my number. If you change your mind, I'm at your disposal. Now, is this not Mr. St. Louis? It's the secretary themselves, or is the actual creep? All right, if it'll keep you from getting into trouble with your boss, I'll take your number. And thank him for the flowers. A wonderful surprise. What was that? Oh, is that a dream? Joy. Mr. St. Louis. Why me? It's not like I'm some outstanding ballerina or edgy underground artist. Sorry, my lord, but I'll pass. Alder. I'm packing the crowds in this place. I should get a raise. 30%, Alder, or I'm out of here. That sounds good. That guy in the gallery. Yeah. Why was I so scared of him? I should have grabbed him by the balls and dragged him away from my pedestal, kicking and screaming. Mom, I hope the weather will be nice enough to sit outside. And I hope she won't pester me about all that marriage and career nonsense. 30 years old soon. It's going to be so cool, they'll call me Mom for the first time. And ask me why I haven't got kids. My statue. Is she happy in her exhibition chamber? If I could, I'd install her in a lovely glade far from Paris. The groceries. I need to go shopping tomorrow, definitely. Tampons, bacon, greens, and a tiramisu. I've earned it. What time is it? Joy. Mr. St. Louis. She's in her 90s, so it must be some sort of dream. Oh, hello. Who was that? Was that Joy? Is that big crack there before? None of these the same. Some flesh. The disincarnation of a woman. Disincarnation? Let's go and have a look. Ooh, what's that? Ah, see, look, I'm fine. A tragic fate. A puppet head. Ooh, and this, what's the picture behind as well? The Master. From Doctor Who. Woman's Flesh, 1989. The disgust now outweighs the pride. Oh. Oh dear, what's... Oh, hello. Is that the only way to go? Yep. Interesting noises. What's this thing? Oh, okay. Alright, I can scream. I can scream on command. Press space and scream. Oop, there we go. A bit quicker. Oh, we've got options. Where's this gonna go? Isn't that where the other one went to? So, no options. There was something squirreling. Let's say we were lucky. Let's say we were lucky. There it is. Can I get it? This way. Hey, it's Joy. Joy! So much matter. So much flesh. Before everything falls apart. Gotcha. This is certainly interesting. I can't understand a word of it. I see, there you go, it's dreams, isn't it? How to make your loved one... What's the topic of tonight's special? Can we go this way? Maybe this way. There we go. Thank you. Tampons, bacon, greens. Oh, please. Give me. Oh, is my health down or something now? Oh. Joy. Gloria, there you are. I've been looking for you. Listen, I need to tell you something. Back there in the room, a guy abused me. What? What did he do to you? No, you don't get it. Not to me, to my statue. But it was the same, Joy. I swear it was the same. Exactly the same. Oh. I see. Typical Gloria, always making a bigger deal out of everything that she needs to. And it shouldn't matter so much to you. Considering the job you do. What have I just sat on? The job I do. Yep, definitely still in Bizarro Dreamland. So, Gloria? So, this statue, are you happy? She's true to life? You must be delighted then. I'll go see it when it's less crowded. That's a weird feeling. How so? Well, it's like... Never mind, forget it. Okay, just tell her you're naked. I must admit, I was surprised you'd agree to pose. You never listen to me, so... Mom! A statue highlights the sculpture, not the model. Everybody remembers Rodin, but not the poor man he forced to spend hours with his chin on his fist. While your sculpture gets all the glory, you're wasting your youth and potential in that sordid cabaret. Mom! Gloria, darling, you're a dancer. Your body is your livelihood. You work hard to maintain it, but... Well, you know what I mean. I remember what it's like. Yeah. If you don't try to evolve, you'll end up in trouble, and sooner than you think. What makes you think that I don't care of my career? Why, is there some sort of news, darling? Yeah, there is. There's a new project, an artistic one. Another statue? No, not at all. An international show, one of my own devising. Well, isn't that something? And with what money, exactly? Money from the St. Louis Foundation. The St. Louis Foundation? Like the St. Louis Group? Precisely. Hervé St. Louis is a rather significant patron of the arts, and my most enthusiastic admirer. The flower arrangement he sent me, it was massive. And where did he approach you? By the exit of your cabaret one evening? Of course not. I met him at a cocktail party. Gloria, it may not happen often, but I have to say that I'm impressed. We are considering about a world tour. Tokyo, New York. Hev trusts me completely. I should call his assistant back, by the way. As soon as possible. Back to the Black Swan Cabaret. Aldo, you're doing auditions? You didn't tell me. Hey, Gloria. Didn't Stephanie fill you in? You didn't ask me to, sir. Oh, okay, well, I'm glad you're here. Should I ask the candidate to stop for a minute? No, I've got to see many others, there's no time. You wanted to talk to me? Listen, Gloria, you're our most experienced dancer here, and the hardest working one. and therefore I get a raise? Funny. That's not the point right now. Gloria, I want you to become the Black Swan's head coach. The what now? Let me explain. Next year we're moving up from 5 to 8 or maybe even 10 dancers. The new ones, heck, even the current ones, need some training. They look cute on stage, but from a technique perspective, they haven't exactly come straight out of No Reeves. So I thought about you to manage them, to train them. Alda, training dancers is a massive workload. Adding that to my own dance practice, I don't think it's possible. Not adding to, Gloria, replacing. Wait, what do you mean? Well, there's no need to kill yourself on stage if you're the head coach full time, is there? But you've earned a little rest and security, Gloria. I don't want to be benched. I want to stay on stage, Alda. This is my job. Next year and the year after that, and... Gloria, you know you have to pass the torch someday. You've been on stage for 9 years. I'm not even 30, Alda. Better even, you'll be a hip head coach who is close to her dancers. You'll get the hang of managing others pretty quickly. You'll see. Aldo. Now, you're all right. I'm begging you. When you've had some time to think about it. Don't do this. You'll thank me, you know. So not exactly fired. But yeah, it's a job change. I mean, you should get more money. Joy? Sorry for showing up unannounced. No, I'm glad you did. Oh, that's teapot's probably on the actual welcome mat, isn't it? Not just a teapot on the mat itself. Anyway, no, I'm glad you did. Why didn't you wait inside? Don't you have the key I gave you? I do. You haven't even opened the box. It's not just about the key, Gloria. Listen. Go for it. I've been listening a lot lately. Uh-oh. You're everything anyone could ever ask for, and you'll be someone's perfect someone someday. Uh-oh. Frankly, I had a great time with you these last 3 months. But here we are heading for more than just a good time, and I don't see myself in here. Uh-oh. I understand. So please, take back the box, the key. That was lovely of you. You'd have every right to be angry at me or sad. That'd be normal and expected. Angry? Me? What could I possibly be angry about? She's breaking up with you. What do you mean? All of this? Me ending our relationship? How could I be angry at you? I have no right. It's a relief, actually. We're so different. It would never have led anywhere. Whoa, is this still part of the dream? Maybe, yeah. Anyway, go on. You for sure have classes to prepare for. Take care, Gloria. Wow. Is she just putting up a front? Yes, she is. Everything is fine.
Elle s'appelle Izzy, il s'appelle Marco, elle dit à 1008 heures.
Oops. Oh. Hello. Good evening, it's Gloria DeBast. Gloria, a pleasure to hear from you. How are you doing? Absolutely wonderful. I'd like to accept Mr. St. Louis' proposal. The show, the tour, everything he wants from me. I accept. Hello? Yes, my apologies. That's such wonderful news. Surprise, to be sure. Very well, Gloria. We will need to speed things along. I'll book a meeting with Mr. St. Louis and let me check his agenda. Tomorrow morning, 7:30 in the Boulogne Woods. In the woods? 7:30 in the morning? Yes. Mr. St. Louis loves the tranquility of the place at dawn. Will that be a problem for you? Not at all. It's perfect. You're going to need directions. Listen carefully. At the end of the main alley, there's a path on the right, which cuts through the woods. This is not good. This is very serial killer-ish. Mr. St. Louis will be there. Many artists have painted or sung about that place. Or the woods. I've no doubt you'll feel right at home. Is he going to kill me and string me up in a tree? Mr. St. Louis? Oh! Oh! Key, what was that? To be continued. Early next year. What on earth is that? Please wishlist and share. Oh. Supposed to be doing this? Oh yes, I am. I'm in control. Didn't realize. Okay. Well, that was certainly interesting. Where on earth is it going to go from there? I mean, is it going to go to a different character? I mean, she seemed to have just got shot twice in the back of the head. Interesting. But yeah, no, I'll keep an eye out for that. That was a good little demo of possibly what's to come. But yeah, hope you liked that. Have a look at the game yourself, or the demo yourself, if you want. And yeah, so well, that was really good. See you in the next video. Bye bye.